Fresno, California recently released its annual water quality report, and our water nerds dug through it so that you don't have to. Unfortunately, this year's report shows quite a few problems. In this video, we'll go over our big takeaways from the report. Let's start with Chromium 6. Fresno's drinking water has some of the highest levels of Chromium 6 among major cities in the U.S. Chromium 6 is a highly toxic metal that is currently unregulated by the EPA. This year's citywide water quality report disclosed that the average concentration of chromium 6 was 2.8 parts per billion, and the highest concentration detected was 11 parts per billion. For a bit of perspective, this is 550 times higher than the concentration determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. Chromium 6 pollution is associated with metal processing, tannery facilities, chromate production, stainless steel welding, and pigment production. EPA has acknowledged that chromium 6 is a known human carcinogen through inhalation, but is still determining its cancer potential through ingestion of drinking water. Because this is such a big problem nationwide, we have an entire video dedicated to chromium 6. You can find it on our Water Nerd TV Facebook page. Next is arsenic. Arsenic is another carcinogenic heavy metal that was detected in Fresno's drinking water. The 2017 Consumer Confidence Report disclosed that Fresno exceeded the California public health goal of 0.004 parts per billion. The highest level detected in Fresno's water was 5.6 parts per billion, and the overall average was 0.7 parts per billion. The arsenic levels in Fresno were high enough that they were required to make a statement in their report notifying residents of the contamination. Arsenic is a toxic substance that is linked to a long list of health problems. If you have any questions about this report or anything else water-related, drop us a line at hello@hydroviv.com or visit hydroviv.com and use our live chat feature. Thanks for watching!